Turn now to an update to breaking news in Franklin. A missing 17-year-old has been found dead, and police think it's the result of a homicide. No one's seen 17-year-old Ronnie Everette Jr. since he was dropped off near the Berkeley Court Apartments last Thursday. Officers found his body while canvassing the area. Detectives haven't revealed how he died or if they have a suspect.